Wow, that's a lovely color. Your dress is a love color. Your dress is I like. You're very pretty.
Oh, thank you. I'm the 11th grade history teacher, Miss Parks.
Oh, like Rosa Parks, or you know, or someone white named Parks.
I don't know. I mean, I think I want to have kids someday.
Oh, I love kids. Oh, I just love them. I can't get enough of those little buggers. Let me tell you, you know, it's like I tell the other volunteers down at the adoption center. My God, you know, if I could just take all the orphans in the world and just, you know, buy a farm somewhere and let them all run free, you know, just let them do little macaroni art pictures of their dead parents. So, what's it like to work at a high school? Because I love Dr. King. I love MLK. Man, he's my guy. I love all black people. That's, you know, I mean, if I could take all the black people in the world and just, you know, just buy a farm somewhere and let them all, whoa, you know what, that actually, that didn't really come out right.